In this video, you will learn how to create a simple box in a few steps in a free 3D modeling program. Please subscribe to this channel before we continue. This will help a lot in growing this channel. We will create the box in FreeCAD, which is a completely free 3D CAD system for both hobby and commercial use. You are free to use this software. And in the description, there is a link to other FreeCAD tutorials. Okay, start FreeCAD and create a new file. Select Part Design Workbench and select Create Sketch. Select XY plane as the sketch plane. And let's create a rectangle, but first make sure you have this option checked. OK. Select Centered Rectangle. And using this command at the beginning, we indicate the center of the rectangle. Click on the origin of the coordinate system. OK. And as the second point, click here. OK. Now let's add the dimensions of the rectangle. Select Constrain Horizontal Distance, select this line and enter 100 millimeters. OK. Now select Constrain Vertical Distance, select this line and enter 70 millimeters. OK. These are the dimensions that will determine the outer dimension of the box. Click Close to exit the sketch and select Path command to add a sketch extrude, and here we determine the height of the box, enter 40 millimeters and OK. Now with one operation we can make a box from this solid. Select this wall. This will be the wall that will be removed, and select the thickness operation. This operation is also in Part Design. Apply a dress-up feature and thickness. OK. Here we define the wall thickness, enter 2 millimeters, and at this point the solid is enlarged by 2 millimeters per side. To keep the outer dimensions of the rectangle that we created in the sketch, select Make Thickness Inwards. Click OK to confirm. And in this way, in a few steps, we created a simple box. We can add further operations to create 3D solids. Select this face and select Create Sketch. Select Create External Geometry to create reference line and select this line. OK, right click to cancel this command. Now select Centered Rectangle and draw rectangles so that the center of the rectangle coincides with the center of the coordinate system. OK, and place the second point on this line. Now select Constrain Horizontal Distance, select this line and enter 2 millimeters and OK. Right click to cancel the dimension command. And one of the rules of creating 3D models in FreeCAD is that the next stage of the model overlaps the previous stage. That's why we choose this line as the reference line, not this one. Okay, click Close to exit the sketch and select Path operation. Okay, select Reversed to extrude the sketch in the opposite direction. And as type, select 2 first to extrude the sketch to this face. Click OK. And if you have visible line in these places, select the path operation in the operation tree and change the refine property to true. I select false and this is what the solid looks like when the refine property is set to false. OK. And let's change to true. OK. And this is what the solid looks like when the refine property is set to true. If you want the refine property to be true all the time, select Edit, Preferences, Part Design, General tab and check these options here. OK. We can create another sketch. Let's select this face and select Create Sketch. Select Create External Geometry and select this line. OK. Now select Create Rectangle and draw a rectangle so that the first corner of the rectangle lies on this line. OK. Now select Constrain Horizontal Distance and select this point and enter 5 mm. OK. The dimension command is still active. Select this point and enter 4 mm and OK. Now select Constrain Vertical Distance, select this point and enter 10 mm. OK. Click Close to exit the sketch and select a pocket operation. And now if you select Through All as Type, the pocket will be made through the entire solid, and to make the pocket only on this face, select dimension and enter the appropriate value, or select to first to make the cut only on this face. Click OK. And now with the Ctrl key, select these two edges. Select Fillet command and enter 5 mm as radius. OK. And select these two edges. Select Fillet command again and enter 2 mm as radius. And OK. Now right click on the body and select Random color to change the color of the body. That's all for today. Thanks for watching and please subscribe to this channel.